Jens, big day ahead. How's the mood in the team?
Well, it's good. I mean, everybody knows about the importance of today, and everybody's ready to go all in, and then we see what the day will bring.
You think the fireworks will all be on the final climb, or it's possible for something before that?
Well, I don't know. I mean, there's a lot of riders who would like to make up time, so I don't know if everybody wants to wait for the last climb. I don't know. If you're confident enough that he can gain 2 minutes on the last climb, then you wait. We see. I mean, I'm not in a team meeting with all the other teams. I only know what we say in our meeting. But I would think, or I could imagine, that some teams maybe have a different strategy and maybe want to go from a long way out. We see.
Frank and Andy have said that they prefer the sunnier weather, so you think that's going to help them in terms of today?
Well, definitely. I mean, sunny weather, it actually does help everybody. I mean, even us too, you and me, we look happier and we smile with the sunshine, the blue sky. Imagine it would be pouring rain now, it would be just miserable, you know? So I guess the good weather helps everybody. And also it produces better pictures for the spectators.
Do you see Thomas Vöckler as being a threat for the final yellow jersey, or do you expect him to continue losing some time in these next 3 days?
No, I don't see him on a podium.
Alberto Contador?
Well, I guess the last 2 days he showed some increasing form, some brave or some daring attacks, and I think he is fully back in the circle of the top favorites. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, finally, do you think today or tomorrow will be more decisive?
That's hard to say. I mean, you know, you might say something now and you look like a prophet, or you look like a fool tonight. Who knows? So I can't really say it. I would say more or less both days are equally important.